Hey guys, welcome back. My name's Jamie. If you're new, if you are new, don't forget to subscribe down below so we can get to know each other a little bit better. I am a mom of three, almost four, five and under. I'm due here in the next, oh my gosh, like month and a half or so. And I'm doing a fun video today. I'm doing a collab with a handful of other moms here on YouTube. And this is a fall swap collab. And so we drew names and we got to swap fall boxes with each other. So I'm really, really excited to open mine up and see what I got. I will have a link to Steffi's video below. I swapped with Stephanie, and so I'll link her video down below as well as all the other channels that are participating in this collaboration as well. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump right in. Everything is like super adorable and wrapped. She sent me a cute little encouraging and fun letter that I will read. Look at how cute this all looks, you guys. This looks so good. The first thing I'm seeing is this Hammond's Sea Salt Caramel Popcorn. Yes, I will have some of that. That looks amazing. Oh, yum. What is it about like salted caramel that just screams fall, you know? I know exactly what these are. I'm obsessed with Target. If you guys are familiar with my channel, then this is nothing new for you. But these cute little towels from Target. Oh, I'm so excited. I love this like sage green color. Isn't that pretty, you guys? So pretty and perfect for fall. Thank you, Steph. I love that. Stephanie is a mom of two. I think she used to be a teacher. And so now she does a lot of homeschooling with her little ones. But she's great, you guys. So make sure you go check out her channel and you can see what I sent to her. Oh my gosh, that smells so good. This is a pumpkin butter candle. This is also from Target because I saw this here as well. But I did not get this and I love the gold. This is so pretty. Pumpkins and salted caramel. Super cute, you guys. Oh my gosh, that is totally up my alley. This really pretty headband. I've been wearing a lot of these. As you guys know, I like chopped my hair off. And it's in like this weird phase where I feel like I have to like consistently get it cut or it looks funky, and I'm in a funky phase right now. And so these have been like my go-to, and this print is so pretty for fall. Isn't that pretty, you guys? So perfect. I love olive greens. Ooh, fabulous. This is Vivid Matte Liquid by Maybelline. Look at how pretty that color is, you guys. This is in the color Gray Envy, and it's like a mauve-y gray taupe color. Let's put it on, and then my thumbnail picture might look a little bit more put together. So the Giving Thanks wreath. It makes one wreath, and it looks like you can write down things you're thankful for. So it's like a decoration, but it's also something that's kind of like a memento that I can pull out every year because it's stuff that we can all write together as a family. Things we're thankful for. And this year, we will be thankful for Ingrid, who is coming the beginning of November. Thank you so much, Steph. I loved everything that you sent me. Be sure to check out all of the other moms that are linked down below that are participating in this fall collab. So if you guys love fall as much as me, then you will definitely want to see. And I do think I picked up some good stuff for Stephanie. So definitely go to her channel and watch what I sent to her. And make sure that you subscribe to all the other moms and women that are participating in this as well. Spread the love. And yeah, so thanks so much for watching, you guys, and I hope that you enjoyed this video, and I look forward to watching all of the other ladies that are participating as well. Happy fall. Bye, guys.